Hello everyone, my name is Claudio Cortez and this video is about the membrane cofactor protein, or MCP. Membrane cofactor protein, or MCP, is a transmembrane glycoprotein also known as CD46. CD46 is expressed on all nucleated human cells, and it's been shown that CD46 may be the receptor for certain pathogens, including measles virus, human herpes virus, and Neisseria. MCP plays a fundamental role in regulating certain T cell functions that is not described in this video. MCP is able to recognize C3b and C4b, and it has an important function called cofactor activity for factor I that will be covered in this video. In certain circumstances, the complement system can be activated on the cell surface of host cells, here represented by the deposition of C4b and C3b. MCP, or CD46, is a cofactor for factor I to inactivate C3b and C4b. The way that it works is that CD46 will recognize C4b and will allow factor I to perform its function. Similarly, CD46 will recognize C3b and allow factor I to recognize C3b and perform its function. As has been shown in previous videos, factor I will clear C4b and C3b, generating inactive form of C4b or IC4b and inactive form of C3b or IC3b. IC4b will not be able to form the C3 convertase of the classical electric pathway called C4b-C2a, and IC3b will not be able to form the C3 convertase of the alternative pathway C3b-BB. CD46, or MCP, play a fundamental role in protecting host cells from complement-mediated attack by performing this important function called cofactor activity. Thank you.